Baba.
Why are you sleeping here and not in your room? Huh?
I was watching a movie and I slept off.
Or the movie was watching you. My friend, go to your room and sleep.
Okay.
Come back here. Come back here.
Baba.
Where is your mother?
She has gone to bed.
I can't sleep.
Okay. Good night, Papa.
My husband, you are finally awake. Good morning.
It's good about this morning. When I have such a terrible headache.
Ah, sorry, you know, you came home last night drunk. Eh? This must be the result of excessive alcohol.
Your father? Eh? Who told you I was drunk?
Nah, you the drunk. Eh? Who
told you I was drunk? Go and get me a bottle of beer from the fridge to chase away this headache.
Bottle of beer, kwa?
Yes.
No. Let me prepare a cup of coffee for you. Oh?
I say beer. Are you deaf? Beer!
Oh, I'll get you what you want. But come and eat first. Breakfast is served.
Get out. Just get out.
Mo, I get out.
Get out, oh. Get out, get out, get out. Hey, Simo.
You won't hear. Now you are carrying your head. Sorry. Good mommy.
Ma.
Well done.
Yes, ma.
No.
Ma.
Your father is at the front. Okay. He wants to talk to you. So don't worry, just leave that and I'll continue from where you stopped. Oh?
Okay. Mama?
And,
did you tell him about my jam registration?
Yes, I did. That's why he wants to talk to you.
Hey, thank you, Mama. I hope he agrees, though, because I really want to go to the university this year.
Ugo, you worry yourself too much. Just go and see him first.
Thank you.
Oh?
Thank you. Thank
you. Don't worry, I'll finish up.
Alright, thank you.
Just go, let me continue with what you're doing. Alright. Smile, oh, don't frown your face.
Okay.
You are not
good. Yes, sir. Thank you,
Mama. It's okay, my daughter. Hey, boy. Hey.
I'm here.
Mm. Uh-huh. Your mother said you have one exam you have to take.
Yes, Papa. It's jam exam.
Jam? You have to jam somebody?
No, Papa. Not jam, but jump. It means.
Okay.
Yes, sir. It means Joint Admission and Matriculation Board. It's the exam we are required to write in order to gain admission into the university.
Oh. And she said you have to pay too.
Yes, sir.
Wow. How much is it?
Everything will cost 20,000 naira. Yes, sir. Because I also need to pay for my tutorial fees.
Okay, I will give you the money.
Thank you, Papa.
Thank you.
Hey, Adobe.
I was just on my way to your place.
Okay.
Hiding.
I'm fine, oh, eh? Lucky you. You'd have gotten to my house, you won't even see me.
Where are you going to?
My mother sent me on an errand.
Okay. In that case, let me escort you now.
Okay, thank you.
Wait, meanwhile, what's up with the JAMB registration? I hope you know it ends next month.
My sister, I don't know. I've told my father, but he said he would give me money for my registration.
Okay. Let's go now. I can't wait for us to be university graduates.
Amen.
I want to leave home. I don't know about you.
I hope so. I pray my dream will just come through.
I'm tired of seeing you now. They are sending you on errands up and down.
Udoka. Where is your daughter Ogoma?
Okay, I sent her to the market to buy something for me. Would you have wanted her to do something for you?
No. I didn't know where she was, so I wanted to. What are you doing with my clothes?
Okay, I just want to wash them. They are dirty already.
Don't wash this one. It's not dirty.
No, you wore it yesterday now. It should be dirty. Let me even check if you have more money. You have money in your pocket, Seth. Jesus.
What?
Ago.
What?
What is this? Condom. In your pocket?
Give me. I thought, did I beg you to wash my clothes? I knew you were looking for something and you're finally seeing it.
What is condom doing in your pocket? Oh. So you have been cheating on me with other women? Ago.
Just shut up. When does it mean that when you find condom in someone's pocket, it means he is cheating with women?
So what is condom doing in your pocket if it is not cheating? Eh? Because I know you don't intend to use it on me.
Look. I don't have any answer to that. And I don't want to hear pim again about this condom. Otherwise, no jamming exam for your daughter in this house. Come here, Goma.
Sir?
Where have you been since morning?
Sir, after I came back from the market, I went with Adobe to check our examination center.
Which Adobe?
Same Adobe now, my friend. Where? Papa, see, she has registered for her own JAMB. She took me to where she did us.
Is it not Adobe that has been sleeping around like a public dog? What does she have to do with JAMB?
No. Papa, Adobe is not that kind of person. No. Perhaps you are mistaking her for another person.
Shut your mouth there. Don't I know Adobe again? Don't you know? I know everybody in this community. All their history is inside my hand. Eh? And I know what everybody does.
Papa, Adobe is not that kind of person. She just wants to go to the university to study mass communication. And so do I.
Huh? Mass communication? What is that one?
Baba, I can see you've taken too much drink again. I didn't say nash communication, I said mass communication.
Your father dear. You're trying to use style and tell me I'm drunk, eh? What have I taken? This smaller camera. Eh? So this smaller camera. What?
I'm sorry, sir.
Well, anything that it is. Just go. I will give you your money for your own mass communication. Yeah. What?
Sorry, sir. It's mass
Okay, for your own anything. I'll give you your money tomorrow.
Thank you, sir. Mm-hmm. God bless you, sir. Mm-hmm. Papa, it's mass communication, not yash communication. Mm.
This is what they're going to really invest in, yash communication. It's just trying to cover up. Wasting your time with all these fasting and prayers that you are doing. God has forgotten you a long time ago.
Holy Ghost fire. My God can never forget me. I know the God I serve.
All right. If God has not forgotten you, how come since I married you, you have remained like this, no change, not?
Go. You will not understand. In fact, I don't want to exchange words with you this night, Biko. Let me go and sleep. Good night.
Mama, what happened? Did he beat you? Mama, please tell me now.
Nothing happened. I'm fine.
Mama, you're not fine. Look at your face. Eh? Tell me, what did he do to you? I want to know.
Don't raise your voice. Please. Remember, he promised to give you your exam fees today.
But Mama, why is he always treating you like this? Why is he only treating you as if you are not his wife? You are his wife and not his punching bag.
Bring your voice down. He's taking his shower. He might hear you. Except you don't want your exam fees anymore.
Mama, I don't like this, so I don't like this at all. Papa, are you going out?
No, I'm coming in. What do you want?
You promised to give me the money today. I just want to remind you because I want to go there today.
I don't have the money. Later in the evening, I'll give you.
Okay, sir.
Oh, on second thoughts, why don't you come to my office later in the day and collect it?
Of course, sir, I will.
Good girl. I'll make sure I have the money ready for you by then.
Thank you, sir. God bless you, sir.
Amen. Thank you.
Drive safely.
No, let me check again.
What did he say?
He said I should come later in the afternoon to his workshop and collect the money.
Oh. That means there is hope.
Ah, yes, so, Mama. I thank God he's still willing to give me the money because I can't afford to miss the opportunity of going to the university again this year.
My dear, don't worry yourself. Oh? It is his responsibility to take care of you and take care of your exams as your father.
Yes,
ma'am. Just listen to me. Whatever he tells you to do, do it. Oh?
Okay, Mama. I'll be going there later in the afternoon.
It's okay.
Thank you, Mama. Madam, what took you so long now?
Sorry, my friend. See, I had to dress up properly.
Hope you realize it's an online registration center we're going to and not a beauty pageant.
I know. Just say you're jealous of my dressing.
You talk too much now, I'm not following you.
Stop now. Oh, yeah, sorry.
So you have been here all this while.
You don't want to come inside. Okay, Nessie.
Yeah? Mama, it's not like that. Good afternoon, Ma. I didn't want to come in because I knew that if I come inside, this one will take a lifetime to dress up.
You know your friend very well.
Mama, don't mind that. She's lying. She doesn't like going to people's homes. That's why. I invited her, but she refused to come in.
Mama, don't mind that. It's a lie. She wanted to take her time dressing up like Mami Water. That's why she didn't invite me inside the house.
You will not kill me with laughter.
Mama, all right now, we are going.
It's all right.
Bye, Mama.
Bye, my children. Take good care of yourselves.
Okay.
So, when we register? Yes, now start studying. Maybe we'll go and pay for somewhere we can be doing lessons.
Yes, now I can't wait to get to university.
Me too. I can't wait to
Learn. I'll be going to my father's workshop before going to the registration center. That's what I'm going to do.
Why now? You didn't tell me we were going there before. Why do we need to go there in the first place?
I'm sorry now. He asked me to come and collect the money there now.
Look, in that case, I'll go to the center. You come there and meet me when you collect the money from him.
No, now. Please, now. I want you to follow me there,
You know I don't like seeing that your so-called father. He doesn't like me, and thankfully the feeling is mutual.
But I wonder, what is going on between both of you, See, I've asked you several times, but you refuse to tell me. You both detest each other so much, like cats and rats. And I keep asking you, but you refuse to tell me. What is going on?
Our spirits just don't accept each other. That's it.
Okay, but please now, please just let's go together. I promise, I won't take long.
Is it by force?
Yes, so it's by fire, by force. If you don't follow me, I'll just carry and go. Please now, you know my friend again. What are friends for now? Please, I promise now, I won't take long.
You have to buy me a bottle of malt.
Don't worry, I'll buy your.
I don't want papa. I want malt.
Have you checked the plug?
Yes.
The battery go?
I don't check the plug.
Check the plug. Maybe it should be the battery on. I don't know.
because the battery has something.
You don't charge the battery.
Yes.
I don't charge the battery.
Don't go anywhere, still.
Papa? Uh-huh. Papa, I'm here.
Yes, I know you.
Good afternoon, here. Sir. Uh-huh. I'm here.
Yes, you are here. Who is that?
Papa, that's my friend, Adobe.
I know her. Haven't I told you I don't want to see you with that girl again? Eh? That girl is a bad influence. Mm. What is she doing here now?
Papa, she came with me so that I can go and register for my...
Shut up! She's not helping you to go and register. She just sleeps around like a public dog. She's not a good influence. Go and discharge her. I don't want to see her. Go and discharge her. Tell her to go away. Tell her to go away.
Okay, Papa.
Has he given you the money so quickly?
Not yet. See, Adan, I think you should be going. I'll come and meet you later at the registration center.
Why? What happened? Oh, no, wait. Your so-called father told you to get rid of me, right?
No. He said I...
You know what? Never mind. That was why I told you that I didn't want to come here with you in the first place.
I understand. But wait, Tuada. Did you do something to him?
It's more like, did he do something to me? But you know what? You won't understand. Never mind. You know where to find me.
She has gone, eh?
Yes, Papa.
I've told you, I don't want to see you with that girl again. She's a bad influence. She will corrupt you. Even this university you say you are going to. As long as she's going to that same university, you cannot be there. She is the candidate for Nyash Communication.
Papa, no. Papa, please. Okay, see, I promise I'll stop talking to her henceforth. Papa, I really want to go to the university.
All right, no problem. I will give you money for your... Jam jam examination.
Yeah. Okay. Papa, thank you. It's not called jam jam. Jam.
Whether it's jam or jam, something is jamming there. All right. We will go to somewhere now. Okay. Go to somewhere, I give it to you.
Okay, Papa.
Go to the car. Go to the car.
Thank you,
wait,
Papa.
For me. I'm coming.
Thank you.
James and John. You see this motor? I want to take my daughter to somewhere and give her something. Huh?
Please come and
hey. Hey, you couldn't open the door, sorry.
Thank you.
James and John.
Sir.
You see this vehicle? The owner wants it tomorrow morning. So I don't know what people are doing. Make sure this vehicle is ready. If he needs a new plug, get a new plug.
Yes, sir.
Hey, come in. This is where I come to relax when the heat is too much at work in the office, the workshop. Eh? How's this place?
Papa? This is a hotel room.
Yeah, no. It's a hotel. You like it? It's a hotel. See, come and sit down. Come and sit down and see how soft bed is.
No, Papa, I'll stand. I'll stay.
Come on, don't you like small picking? Now sit down now. Eh? Don't you want the money again? Eh? Don't you want the money? Sit. See how soft the bed is. Bed is very soft. She, you know you're a beautiful girl. A very beautiful girl. Fine.
Papa, stop now.
Fine.
Papa, stop it, please. I'm going. Papa, stop it.
it? What is it? What is pursuing you? Is someone after you? Forgive me. What is it now? Is someone chasing you?
I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble.
What is it? What is the problem? Is someone after you?
Mama, I'm in trouble.
What trouble? Tell me, what is it? What is happening? Papa did what?
Papa!
He didn't give you the money again. Talk to me now, Okini Kwanu.
He tried to.
Try to do what? Ugoma, talk to me. Mama, he tried to do what now?
I think I killed Papa.
Holy Ghost fire!
I killed Papa.
Hey! You killed my husband. Hey! Holy Ghost fire! Hey!
Somewhere. I wanted.
Hey. Is it not your father that you said you killed? Hey!
Mama, please. You will kill me, please.
Open the door. What is happening?
Mama, don't open the door, please. I beg you, please. Mama, don't open it. This ghost. He wants to kill me. He will kill me. Mama, please.
What is going on?
Mama, please.
Okay, Papa, okay. Who's that?
Mama, please. Mama, please.
He will break this door. Now. On him, run, Nagi.
Mama!
Mama! Oh,
where's your daughter? Where's that witch?
Hey!
Where's that witch?
Holy Ghost fire! Ago! What is all this?
I say, where's that witch? If I catch that witch, I will kill her with my hands.
Hey!
You see this Holy Ghost fire? It will burn her. That witch, I will kill her.
What is all this,
now? I will deal with her.
Who did this to you? Ago! Who did this to you? Hey! Ago!
You keep that witch?
What is all this?
She will not hide from me.
Hey, Agu, talk to me now.
That witch will not hide from me.
What happened?
I will kill her.
Hey. Hey, what is all this?
I said I want her.
Eh?
Me, I want her.
What is all this?
What are you closing the door for? Eh? What are you shutting the door for? You think I will go outside with Chai, see blood.
What is wrong? Can you tell me what is wrong now?
The witch tried to kill me and God saved me. That's what happened. I will kill the witch with my hand.
Hey.
If I catch that witch, where?
It's okay, what? Biko, please.
What?
Just sit down. Let me treat this wound of yours. Eh? You're losing too much blood.
I want to kill her.
Mm-mm.
If I...
Sit down, oh my husband.
Ah.
Biko, Biko.
Ah.
Hey, let me get cotton wool and...
Ah.
Water and towel, please. Okay.
Oh. Ah, I will kill her. Ah! Hey. Chai, see blood. Is this my blood?
Hey.
What is that? Hey. He's wicked.
Ah! Guma! What is it? What happened?
Please, I need your help. Please, I need some money to leave this village now. My life is in danger, please. I need to leave.
Please. Calm down. You're scaring me. What happened? What is the problem?
Ada, you are right. Ah, that man is a beast. He tried to force me.
What are you talking about? What did he try to force you to do?
It's horrible. It's horrible. He would have succeeded in forcing himself on me. But I overpowered him and escaped.
Oh my God.
Now he's after me. He's after me.
Wait. You mean your father tried?
He's not my father! He's not my real father! That man is a monster! He's a monster, he's a beast!
She's okay.
He's not my real father.
Calm down. Oh my God. This is serious.
Oh God. I never knew that was his intention. When he insisted you should leave, he took me to a hotel. And he wanted to.
It's okay, it's okay. Shh.
What did that?
It's okay.
He wanted to.
It's okay, it's okay. Shh.
What?
It's okay, Ugoma. How could he try to do that to you?
That man is a beast. He did the same thing to me, and that is why I hate him with a passion.
He tried to sleep with you.
He didn't just try. He actually...
Ada,
you tell me now? Why did you say anything? Why did you say something to me? Why did you keep it from me?
Man is a monster. I thought you should have told me now. Why did you tell me? You should have told me.
I was ashamed.
Oh, I'm finished. Please, I need to leave. I need to leave. Please, I beg you. Please, I need to leave.
It's okay. It's okay. Calm down. He's not here. He won't do anything.
Wait, we're safe here.
Okay.
Ew.
Sorry, oh. Ndo. I think I should take you to a chemist so that they will give you tetanus injection. Eh? Before tetanus will enter this thing now. Sorry. Ndo.
I'm happy that your daughter did not kill me today.
Man, you calm down. Calm down and tell me exactly how it happened. I don't know. Why would my daughter want to kill you?
You're asking me questions. Go and ask your daughter. But make sure she does not step her foot into this house again, or I will kill her. I will strangle her myself.
Hey, what kind of trouble is this now? Eh? Ugoma has never been known to be violent. I don't know what came over her. Nah, biko, biko. Hey.
She's wicked. She's very, very wicked. In fact, let her not come into this house again, no. Let her not come into this house again.
Where do you want her to go to? Eh? She's my only daughter. Nanya, you promised to take care of both of us. And that was the major reason I married you.
Me, I don't care about any promise anymore. What if she had killed me? What would you say?
Holy Ghost fire.
Or the both of you planning to kill me and
help my God forbid. Holy Ghost fire.
Don't mention this Holy Ghost fire again. One day that fire will come and burn you.
God forbid.
Clean this thing.
Now keep your head steady. Yeah? Sorry.
Aye! You don't have to go inside the wood now. Can't you see it's a deep cut?
Sorry now. I'm trying to stop the blood from gushing out. Let me take you to the chemist.
We go now. We go.
Don't worry. Let me dab you with hot water. Hey. Ndo.
I'm back. Were you able to get anything? Just 5,000 naira that I've been saving. I would have borrowed more from my mother, but I don't want her to suspect anything.
It's all right. It's fine. I just hope this money will be enough for me to get to the city. Please.
I promise to pay back when I get there. Ugoma, are you sure you are doing the right thing? Why don't we take some village elders to go and beg your father?
God forbid. God forbid bad thing. I can never go and beg that man for anything. No.
But how are you going to cope in the city? You don't know anybody there.
That's true. But I heard that the city doesn't reject anybody. So I'll find my way around when I get there.
Ugo, my friend. I wish there was something more that I could do to help you. Promise me that you will be very careful when you get to the city.
I promise I will, okay?
See, I need to be on my way now so I can catch the next bus. I don't want that man and my mother to start looking for me, please. Here, I packed a few clothes of mine for you since you weren't able to take yours. Oh, my friend. Thank you. Thank you.
It's okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Start going. May God go with you. Please be very careful. Please. Help me take care of my mother, please. I beg you.
No problem.
I will.
Life is full of mysteries. Surprises everywhere. People go and people come.
People go and people come.
Leaving lasting impressions. We don't know what life holds for us. Just do your best to get it right. We may never know why, oh, why, oh, why.
Why, oh, why, oh, why.
Certain things happen.
One thing you must know.
What are you doing? I have not seen my daughter. And I'm worried. Hey. What type of daughter is that one? Is that why you're outside there? Instead of being inside there to give me a massage? Eh? Haven't I told you that that's your daughter will never set foot into my house again?
Hey. Ago. Ago, please. Biko. Forgive her. She's only a child. Eh? And I know she's truly sorry for what she did, Biko.
Never. That your witch of a girl will never come into my house again.
Hey, Ago. Are you not bothered that she's not back till now? Eh? It is already late. Ago, Biko, no. If anything happens to my daughter, I will never forgive you.
Nothing will happen to her. She has gone to sleep. In a man's house with that useless girl called Adobe.
Oh, yes. Hey, Adobe. And I never thought of that. Let me quickly go to the house.
Come back here. Come. Look. Don't bring. Oh, all right. Go, you will come back and meet me. That your witch of a daughter will never set foot into this my house. Go. You will come and meet me.
Hey.
Hey, Mama.
No.
Good evening. This one, you're out by this time.
My doll is not well, oh. Have you seen Ugoma? I am looking for her.
Ugoma?
Yes.
Where did she go?
You mean Ugoma is not in your house? Hey!
No. She's not here, Mama. The last time I saw her, it was in the afternoon when we went to her father's workshop. And he told her to drive me away. What happened?
Hey. Do you know of any place where she likes to go? I mean, where she likes going, where I can look for her, Biko.
Mama, Ugoma does not like to associate with people. Is she missing?
She's missing, oh. She's missing, my dear. She had a little misunderstanding with the father. Yam, Ugoma ran away from home.
Oh, hey. My God. Hey, where could she possibly be now?
Hey, no. Do you know if Ugoma has any boyfriend? I mean, a boy where he can go to his house and stay so that I can go and look for her there now. Because,
Mama, Ugoma does not mingle with boys. Hey. Let alone running off with one to his house.
I do now. Where will I start looking for Ugoma?
Mama, take it easy. One thing I know is that Ugoma is a very smart girl, and I'm sure that wherever she is, she's perfectly fine. Eh?
Hey, Ugoma, hello, Ben. Look at, it's already dark. Where will I go? It's okay. Please, in case you see her, had to come back home so that both of us will kneel down and beg the father to pardon her and forgive her. Biko, oh.
Mama, no problem. Don't worry, Ugoma will be fine.
Ugoma, keep on holding your bianca. What is all this now? Ugoma, where are you?
Life is full of mysteries.
Surprises everywhere. People go and people come.
People go and people come.
Leaving lasting impressions.
We don't know what life holds for us.
Just do your best to get it right.
We may never know why, oh, why, oh, why.
Why, oh, why, oh, why.
Certain things happen.
One thing you must know. Destiny must prevail. Destiny must prevail.
One thing you must remember. Destiny must prevail. Destiny must prevail.
Try to treat people right. Be good to everyone around. People are angels in disguise. Be careful not to blow your chance.
When are you be the yoga at the top? No, oppress the people where they.
So you're here crying, eh? You're sitting down here crying. Eh?
I have looked for my daughter. Till now, I've not seen her. I have looked for her everywhere in this village. She's nowhere to be found. And nobody has also seen her since yesterday.
I've told you not to worry about your daughter. Eh? Your daughter is in one man's house. Or ask Adobe. Adobe must know her whereabouts.
Adobe don't even know where she is. I'm just coming from Adobe's house this morning. Eh? I go
Biko, okay. No, Biko. It's okay. It's okay.
Please. It's okay. Help me look for my daughter. She's the only thing I've got, Biko. No.
Let me go to work. I will look for her. Eh?
Biko.
I'll look for her. Okay. Adobe. Yeah, Adobe.
What do you want?
Can't you just greet me first? Eh? Don't you have respect?
Greet you for what? Do you deserve respect?
Oh yeah. Leave that one. Where is Ugoma?
Did I keep Ugoma with me? That's how your wife came to our house last night and this morning too, looking for her. You people should stop disturbing me now.
Don't be silly. Are you not the only friend Ugoma has?
Look, Agu or whatever you call yourself, I don't know where Ugoma is. And she's not with me. Biko!
Don't be rude. Ah, there's no respect with you. Can you talk to your father like this?
Oh, but of course not. My father is a very respectable man. He doesn't go about forcing himself on young girls like you do. Shameless and useless old fool.
Is it me that this girl washed like this? I have suffered indeed. I have suffered indeed. It's me. If I catch her, I will jam her down.
Anji Gesu Kona Mobile Joint. Anji Gesu Kona Mobile Joint. Na tapo mo, na ngu siga. Ne te pami na Mobile Joint.
Where woman, Udo. Udo unka.
Are you not hearing me? Don't you know your husband is back? Come and hug me. Come and hug me. Sweetheart, darling. There's you.
Leave me alone.
What is it? What is the matter? What's the problem?
Don't touch me again.
Why is it like this?
Leave me alone.
What is it now?
You have succeeded in chasing my only daughter away, and now she's missing without any trace.
Point of correction. She ran away of her free volition, volunteerism, and will. When she failed in her attempt to kill me, then she ran away.
Ago, You have refused to tell me what transpired between you and Ugoma. Eh? Because I know that this thing you're claiming that she did, she wouldn't have done it.
So, by saying that I lied? That I lied about what happened between two of us?
That is it. Every time you continue saying, Ugoma wants to kill you, Ugoma wants to kill you, but you have refused to tell me exactly what happened, why she wanted to kill you.
Why she wanted to kill me is because she's an Obanje. You should know that as a mother. She is an Obanje and she tried to kill me for no reason. Look at my head. Is this not evidence?
Nonsense.
Darling. A beautiful
Don't
woman.
Touch me.
A beautiful woman.
Leave me alone, Pico.
She should get lost where she is. Let her never come back to this house. Hey, my wife is smelling fine. Let me go.
I guess you got a movie joint.
Ibu chuku ibu imado. Dati bu ibu chuku ibu imadule. Ibu chuku ibu imadule. Ibu chuku ibu imado. Ibu chuku. Ibu chibo, ibu chukibu imbadu. Chukwum janisi, ibu chukibu imbadu. Ibu bedike. Oba tobiye, ozo warola. Dike na timba, onya na potu woro ozo mbolini. Dadi oba juye dolu, chibo oba juye dolu. Daddy, come to my rescue. Take care of my daughter. Do not allow anything to happen to her. Daddy, please come to my rescue. Oh my God. I am that I am. The Elohim, the Yahweh, Sabaoth, Daddy. Whenever I call you, have never failed me, and I know you will not fail me this time. El Shaddai, Daddy, take care of my daughter. Wherever she is, oh God, do not allow any evil to befall her. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus, I pray, Daddy.
I'm not going to hurt you. Just calm down. Calm down. Hope they didn't hurt you. What are you doing here? Who are those boys?
I don't know them.
You don't know them?
I don't know them.
Then what are you doing here by this time of the night? Huh?
I came from Mutala village.
You came from your village? All the way from your village by this time?
I don't have anywhere to sleep.
Are you a street girl or something?
No.
So how will you come from your village and you don't have a place to stay? How possible is that? Come on. Wait, just calm down. Calm down. You mean you came all the way from your village and you don't have a place to stay?
I don't have any place to stay. I don't know anybody.
You don't know anybody?
Okay, see.
I'm going to help you. Eh? Don't worry. What is your name?
My name is Ugoma.
Ugoma, okay, see, my name is Daniel. I am going to help you, okay? Nobody's going to hurt you. I'll give you a place for you to sleep, and tomorrow morning, you look for anybody, any of your family members, okay? But for now, you can't stay here. This place is very risky. Huh? Don't worry, nothing's going to happen to you. My name is Daniel. Huh? And nothing will happen to you, okay? It's okay, come here. This is my little place I am managing for now. So you can stay here with me until you sort yourself out, okay?
Thank you.
Good.
Thank you, sir.
You have a very nice place.
Yes, I'm staying here for the meantime until I raise up the money to get a standard apartment. But for now, this is where I am. So just make yourself comfortable. You're safe here. Nothing's going to happen to you, all right?
Thank you, sir. Thank you for taking me out of the street.
It's okay. You know what, so you can drop your bag here. This is the bathroom. Go inside, take your bath, and I'll go and look for something for us to eat. All right?
Thank you, sir.
Good. So, let me help you with the bag. Let me drop it for you. Okay. You're okay. You're safe here. Go inside. Go take your bath. Safe here, nothing is going to happen to you, okay? You'll be fine. Trust me, you will be. Just go back to sleep. I'm here to protect you. Thank you.
Oh, God.
Good morning, sir.
Morning. Goma, how are you? How was the night? Come on in. Did you sleep well?
Yes, sir. I'm sorry for depriving you the comfort of your bed. I could have slept on the couch, but you refused.
No, it's okay. I had a lot of work to do. So I was busy working all night while you were sleeping. Mm. I hope you did not have another nightmare today.
The dream was really scary. But thank God it's just a dream.
Do you mind sharing it with me? I mean, sharing your experience. I might be lucky enough to interpret it for you.
Do you interpret dreams?
Not really, but I could start with yours.
Okay. It was about those boys you rescued me from.
Okay. What about them?
I thought it was going to happen again. Because that was the same reason I ran away from my village.
Someone wanted to do the same thing those boys did to you in your village?
Yes. My stepfather.
Ndị ṅụrụ ngwọ ga-eje n'igwe, ndị na-aṅụgụ ngwọ ha ncha ga-eje ọkụ mgbọ. Ndị ṅụrụ ngwọ ga-eje n'igwe.
Bịa, Doga, come back here. Where are you going to? Where are you going to?
Nani. Since you cannot help me find my daughter, I am going to the police station so that I will report to them that my daughter is missing.
Police?
Uh-huh.
You can't go to police, oh.
Makagen, why?
Because your daughter is not missing now. Your daughter just ran away from the house.
Okay. Let us assume that my daughter is not missing, that she just ran away. But it has been 2 days, two complete days, that she's missing and we have been looking for her everywhere in this village. And she's nowhere to be found. It is better I go and report to the police so that they will help me find my daughter.
No. See, I suspect your daughter is in the house of a man somewhere. So it's not a problem.
It's not true. It is a problem. A very big problem. Because my daughter that I know, the Ugoma that I gave birth to, can never run away to a man's house. Or not possible. I want my daughter back to this house. Nanyi.
Bia, come back here. If you go and involve the police, so they will come here and be asking for too much money before they do any job.
I don't care.
And then they will come and start asking stupid questions and start poking nose into what they should not poke nose into.
I don't care.
You know, I care.
I don't care, Nani. Yeah? All I want is my daughter to be back safe and sound. That's all.
I care. I don't want any police affair in my house. After all, I'm trying to protect Tugoma. Look at safe. I'm trying to protect Tugoma. Do you know if police come here? Eh? And I say Ugoma tried to kill me. They will arrest her for murder and charge her to court.
Hey.
Yes. Charge her to court for attempted murder, yes. And then, when they arrest her and charge her to court, they put her in prison for a long time.
Hey, Nani, did you say prison?
Yes, now. I'm trying to help Ugoma, you're not understanding. Don't worry. I will engage young boys in this village. They will go and look for her for you. Huh? They will look for her. Don't worry yourself. Just go inside. Go back inside. Hey. Go back inside.
Prison, Kwa.
Don't worry.
Okay.
Prison. Don't worry. I don't want her to go to jail.
It's okay, Nani.
Go back inside.
Ndoche kurusi I na ngunku oga dema.
That's exactly what happened. I had to run away from my village because I was scared he might try to hurt me again.
It's unbelievable. That man should be reported to the police, arrested and locked up for life.
Like you said, it's unbelievable. How would people believe that my own stepfather would try to do such a thing to me? I couldn't even tell my mom about it. I couldn't.
It's okay. Everything is going to be fine, okay? You know what, I will have to enroll you to ride the jam, okay? I'll register you for the jam in the city. Ride your jam here in the city.
You do that for me. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
It's all right. Sit down. So let me prepare something for us to eat before getting ready for work.
Thank you, sir. You're a very kind man.
The name is Daniel, not Sam. So, what would you like to eat? Indomie rice?
Anything is fine.
Do you take Gary for breakfast? Fine. So, in the afternoon, you can eat akpo. Let me get you some.
Yes, I want the file. Yes, I want to go through it again. Yes, right now. In 10 minutes or 15 minutes time? 10 minutes time? Okay, 10 minutes time. Yes, sit down.
Thank you very much, sir.
I want to congratulate you for a job well done. Congratulations.
Thank you very much, sir, but I don't understand, sir.
Your concept and script for the sensitization of public health campaign was among the best chosen by our clients.
Whoa! That is good news, sir.
Yes. No, it's a huge project, but your brilliant idea got us the deal.
Thank you, sir.
I am proud of you, and I decided to promote you to head the production unit of this project.
As one of the producers, sir?
No. You are the main producer. You are going to head the entire project, which includes billboard, radio jingles, name it. And I know you will not let me down.
I promise you, sir, I will not let you down, sir.
Thank you very much. I'm so proud of you. Once again, congratulations.
Thank you very much, sir.
Please.
Back to my office, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Hello? Yes? Okay, you can come with it. It's good.
Udoka! Where is this woman? Udoka! Udoka, come.
Udoka, I have found where your daughter is.
Oh, Agu. You're back.
Yes.
Welcome. Did you find her?
Yeah, I told you. I said I told you not to worry about your daughter. And you were not listening to me. I said she's sleeping in one man's house somewhere. And that's exactly how it is. Come on, let me tell you. Come on, sit down and hear. That girl is in a man's house. I caught her red handed today.
Agu, what are you saying? I don't understand.
What I am saying is that I saw your daughter today on top of a motorcycle with a man at Ukwoji Junction. You know that Ukwoji by the express? They were even doing love in the public. You hold the man on the back.
Agu, are you sure it's Uguma you saw? Because Uguma cannot do a thing like that.
Look at you. Somebody I saw with my two eyes. Goma cannot do anything like that. She's sleeping around, though. I saw them on the road.
So why didn't you bring her back?
Bring her home. Ooh. The moment she saw me, she touched the man and pointed at me. The man looked at me. And both of them jumped on top of the bike and drove away. I pursued them. You know? So they got to one up and bend the corner. And they entered that bend the corner. Moto cannot enter there. So I stopped. Uh-uh. I'm telling you. Uh-uh.
So when did Ugoma start behaving like that? When?
The moment she started sleeping, going about with that opio, they call her Adobe. Birds of the same feather, they flock together. Anyway, what matter is that she's safe.
How can she be safe when when you say you saw her with a man? Supposing the man impregnates her.
What's the big deal about that one? Is that not how a man got you pregnant?
Agu.
And you get better. Friend, get away.
Agu, mind your statement too. Agu. Respect one way, you know. What sort of nonsense is that? I don't blame you because I came to marry a stupid man like you. Nonsense. Hey. Uguma.
Good evening, sir.
Yeah, good evening, Uguma. How are you?
I'm fine.
And I hope you weren't that bored all alone in the house.
No, I wasn't. I was going through the mics and they kept me company.
Oh, that's good.
Thank you. And you, how was work today?
Wow, awesome. I had an awesome experience today at work.
Nice.
And I guess it's because of you.
How? What did I do?
No. You didn't do anything wrong, okay? You did nothing wrong. I got promoted at work today.
Congratulations.
Yes, let's call for a celebration. And I think this happened because of your presence.
How?
You have this special aura around you. That's the truth.
Okay. If you say so.
I say so. So, for us, let me get a glass cup. Goma. Food is very sweet, though. You know, yeah? It's been long I've been craving for a homemade food like this. This one is so sweet.
Thank you.
Goma. Can cook very well.
Thank you. I'm glad you like it.
I love it. And I hope you do not put all hell. Because I will definitely ask for some more.
Don't be an Oliver Twist. Anyways, there's more in the kitchen if you want some.
To be frank with you, you're too intelligent to say that you grew up from a primitive village. Trust me, you're too sharp.
Honestly, it's the truth. I grew up in Udala village. Although my mother and I used to live in the city when I was little, before she got married to that useless husband.
I don't understand. So what about your biological father?
I never met him. My mother told me that he died before I was born.
Sorry about that.
Thank you.
Well, you'll be fine now, hmm? And you boil the meat very well. So soft.
Thank you.
Mm-mm. Oh, you don't choke.
Thank you. Is that cold?
Little. Hmm? It's a boiling drink. Can dilute it to water.
Mama, good afternoon, ma.
Good afternoon, my daughter. How are you?
I'm fine, ma.
Hey, this one, you're dressed like this. Where are you going?
Mama, I'm going to our exam center for tutorials.
Oh, that same exam that Ugoma wanted to write with you people before she disappeared.
Yes, the very same one.
Chai.
By the way, it's been 2 weeks now. Have you been able to contact her yet?
I have not. And nobody seems to know her whereabouts. But someone told me he saw them by this junction, so that's why I'm standing here to know whether I'll see them. The person said he saw her with a man.
You mean someone told you that they saw Ugoma here?
Yes.
With a man?
Mm-hmm. That's why I'm standing to know whether I'll see her, since she has refused to come back home.
That can't be true. By the way, who told you this?
It's Ugoma's father. He said he saw them here and we saw her with a woman on Okada. The moment he saw them and he was trying to call them, two of them entered the Okada and ran away.
Mama, please, I can tell you this for free. That is a big, fat lie. Ugoma is not anywhere in this village. If she was, she would have come to my house now.
You're right. I think you're correct. But why will I go lie to me now? I think there is something Agu is not telling me. Yes, Agu is definitely hiding something from me.
There is definitely a lot that he is not telling you. Ask your husband what he tried to do to Goma that made her break his head. Ask him.
Daniel, I actually came to see you because I want to discuss something of very important.
No really, sir, but you can go ahead if you don't mind.
Okay. Due to your last performance in the project we entrusted to you, you did excellently well. I decided to give you another challenge, a bigger challenge, which I know you will deliver.
Thank you very much, sir.
I need you to do a concept design and script for this massive pandemic that is ravaging the world. The United Nations are going to sponsor it, and the value of the contract is $5 million. US dollars.
Wow. That is huge, sir.
I don't want to miss that action.
You won't use it, sir.
I know you will deliver.
I will definitely do that, sir. I will
please.
Deliver,
sir.
Thank you very much.
I'll get back to you.
Okay, sir, let me just get to work. I also have a mail I wanted to send to you. You know, sir?
Yes. All right.
Okay, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, man, this is supposed to be my major breakthrough. Why hold this? Oh, God.
Dania, do you need my help?
No. It's something very technical. It's not something you can do, and I just have to get it perfectly well.
Maybe if you took a break to refresh your mind and stop trying to outdo yourself, it might come out a lot better than what you're trying to force yourself to achieve.
You're right. Right. My expectations are way too higher than my capabilities. That is just a problem.
Exactly. I think you are putting way too much energy on it than thinking that your best is not good enough.
This is perfect. I mean, this is perfect, you know. So this is what I'm going to submit. This is just too perfect.
You see?
Come on, thank you.
You're
not
welcome.
Doing anything again. This is way perfect. I was just killing myself.
Thank you.
Ah! Adobe! So what are you looking for in my house this hot afternoon?
Good afternoon. Please, I've come to see your wife.
What do you want?
It's your wife I've come to see and not you.
Look, my friend, don't be rude. You're in my house. At least show some respect.
Trust me, if I had known you'd be around at this time, I wouldn't have bothered to come at all. Goodbye.
Come back here. Look, let us take time and settle this little problem between us.
Look at you, this man. There's nothing between us. Please, leave me alone.
My wife is not around. She went to market. She's going to be long before coming back. Come inside. Let's settle the problem.
See, if you don't leave my hand now, I will scream and the whole village will gather here. Leave my hand, shameless old man.
I'm really so happy. After months of rigorous studies, I feel like celebrating right now.
Ah, Mama, you just wrote the exams. The results are not yet out. Then you want to celebrate.
Trust me, I did justice to those questions. Everything I read came out.
I'm so proud of you.
Thank you. I couldn't have written that exam without your financial and moral support. I'm truly grateful.
God, you shouldn't be thanking me. You should be thanking the man up there. Okay? I am just an instrument used by him. Come on.
Thank you.
I'm proud of you.
Well, due to certain exigencies, the company can no longer afford to keep you in your present position. And we have decided to give you this.
Sorry. Sir, please forgive me. If I didn't meet up to your expectations, sir, I'm going to improve. I am going to do better, sir. Please, sir, don't sack me, sir. Please. I don't have any other job, sir. Please, I am ready to improve. I'm ready to put in my best, sir. I am telling you, sir, I am serious, sir. Just give me another chance, sir. Please, sir.
Daniel.
Sir.
Please, read the letter I gave you.
Sir, but I am begging you, sir. Please, sir. Please, I am begging you, sir. I'm going to improve. I'm telling you, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
Sit down. Sit down.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, sir. So I have been promoted to the position of a media manager. God would bless you for me, sir.
But let me ask you a question. How could you ever think I will sack my most creative, intelligent staff like you? It's just like asking Arsenal or Chelsea, any of these football teams to fire their top nine. You are my top nine. You are the one bringing the goals. Scoring good goals for me.
Thank you very much, sir. And trust me, I will not disappoint you. I'll bring more goals to you.
I know.
I am going to play like the top nine of Arsenal team.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, sir.
You can go.
I appreciate it, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Wow! This is absolutely wonderful! You made it!
Everything. The write-up, the words. Are you trying to tell me that it's not a dream?
Everything is written in black and white. You are the new media manager of...
Come on.
Oh my
God! I am so happy. Today is one of the happiest days in my life. Come on. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Wait a minute. Why are you thanking me? What have I done again?
For everything. For everything you've done for me. Like, I mean, for everything you've done to my life. That is the truth. You're the blessing to my life.
I have not done anything. It's just a coincidence.
Mama, can't you see? From that very fateful day, that very first night you step your foot into this house, my entire life changed. Everything started blooming to an extent that I don't understand. Mama, who are you?
What do you mean? I am still the same Ugoma that you know. The same one that is still living here with you for over 3 months now.
Then you're not telling me the real you.
I don't understand. What are you saying?
We know God to send angels from heaven to help people on earth. That is what you are to me. You're my angel. You are truly an angel, Ugoma.
How can I be an angel, yet suffered such terrible tribulations that made me run away from my village?
If you're not an angel,
Doga. What's wrong? Why are you not sleeping? What is wrong with you?
You are everything that is wrong with me.
Me? What have I done?
The question is, what have you not done?
Alright, so what is that?
Dago. It has been several months that my daughter Ugoma left this house because of you. Eh? And up till now, you have refused to tell me what happened between two of you.
What is there to tell? Eh? Your daughter tried to kill me for no reason. And then when her plan failed, she ran away from the house.
This is what you have been saying. My daughter tried to kill you. Eh? Tell me, what on earth will make Ugoma to get a bottle and smash it on your head if you didn't do anything to her or if you didn't try to do something to her? Tell me.
Something like what?
Oh, Giga, do I know? But all I know is that you must tell me what happened between two of you this night. Giga, this night. What is all this, Ago?
Look, woman. Don't disturb me. I would like to sleep. Eh? Stop bothering me.
Stop bothering you. Ago, you must tell me what happened, though. Giga, what is all this now? Eh? Agu, tell me what you did to my daughter. Oh. Tell me where you chased my daughter to Agu. What sort of a wicked man is this? Agu!
Tanya, please. Wait. Sorry.
What is it? Another bad dream.
I'm no longer comfortable by you always sleeping on the couch while I sleep on the bed alone.
Oh, come. Ugoma, I am not complaining. Go back to sleep.
I've deprived you the comfort of sleeping on your bed. You know what? I'll sleep on the couch tonight.
Ugoma, the couch is not meant for ladies. Okay? So, go back to sleep.
I know what you're scared of.
What?
But it's okay. You have really tried. Most guys can't be in the same room with a girl that is not their sister without touching them.
But that is what you are to me now. A sister.
No, I am not your sister. But if you consider me as one, then come along this bed. Since we are brother and sisters, nothing will happen.
Okay. I have an unfinished business here. So, sleep. I'll join you once I'm done with this. Okay?
Mr. Johnson, my friend.
Joe! Yero, Nemo!
How are you?
Ade.
Oh.
Since I called you, I just come from hospital.
You know, I was wondering. Wondering why you chose a place like this for this meeting, rather than coming to the office in the hospital. Why? I've never heard where somebody's medical result is given in a PR panel.
No, wait. First and foremost, you know this is my constituency. Then secondly, the way you were sounding on that phone, I knew the matter must be very bad somehow. But I don't know how bad it is. So, but even if it's bad, small like this, it's better we share it in a good environment. So what do we get for you? Are you taking what I'm taking?
No. I'm not in the mood for alcohol. I have a pressing matter to take care of in the hospital, so
all right, I know.
That's not good for me right now.
All right. Yes. Oh yeah, crack this one. Let's make it a go. So that if it's too hard, I take mania, suppress it.
But you know, the only reason I accepted coming here to share this is because I'm a friend. Yes. Otherwise,
that's what friends are for.
Such medical issues should be discussed in my office in the hospital.
I know, but what are friends for now? Tell me, what is my result saying?
Like I told you on the phone, there's a bit of bad news.
Small bit now.
The result shows that you have chronic staphylococcus. It has adversely affected your reproductive system.
No, wait. What?
Staphylococcus.
Explain.
It is a sexually transmitted disease that, if not properly treated, could eat deep into your sensitive organs and then destroy some things there. So, the result shows that you cannot, at the moment, be able to impregnate a woman.
Huh?
Yes. It has dealt with you severely. Yes, I see. I but to see everything.
Geronimo, these small girls have finished me.
How many again, Peter?
These small girls have finished me.
Agboto. Agboto kage. Like,
hi!
The thing is, that is Oba and me fedigi. Yes, I see everything. As it is right now, you can't impregnate a woman. You are butthurt.
They have finished me. They have dealt with me.
Hi!
Take it easy. People will be watching. My name is Negigant. Just stay, don't shout. Because it's not a good thing that Moko knows don't can't do anything anymore. So just take it easy.
It's okay. No matter how bad the matter is, I can still shack my beer.
Be careful with this. Be careful with this. It is not good for your health. You know you are aging.
Life is full of mysteries, surprises everywhere. People go and people come,
people go and people come,
leaving lasting impressions.
Agu,
we don't know what life holds for us.
Come inside and eat. Breakfast is served. Agu, come and eat. Breakfast is served. I say your breakfast is served.
But what with your useless breakfast? Did I tell you I'm hungry? All you know is food.
Ha, Agu. What is wrong with you now? What's wrong with this man? Are you sure you have not been drinking since morning?
Drink, Bukwa Gedea.
Hey!
Destiny must prevail.
Hey! Tfiakwa! God forbid! What this man knows is drink every time. In the morning, drink. Afternoon, drink. Night, drink. Even in the midnight. One day you will drink in your sleep. Tfiakwa! God forbid!
People are angels in disguise. Be careful.
I'm
not
sure he's
to
going out to
chance.
Drink again.
When are you be the yoga at the top?
Hey! What kind of man is this? Yeah? And I'm sure he's going out to drink again. In fact, you come back and meet this your bottle here, your tumbler and your drink. Constant. Every time you're drinking, every time you're drinking. Alcohol is going to work. Let me go and eat the food.
One thing you must. No, destiny must prevail. Destiny must prevail.
You know, I was surprised. I was really surprised when the secretary came in and told me that someone named Ugoma is looking for me. I was like, you never told me you were coming to my office.
Yes. Actually, I went to check my results at the exam center. Okay. And I decided to come bring the good news to you instead of waiting for you to come back in the evening.
Tell me, let me guess. You made it.
Yes.
You made it.
Yes, I made it. I got 85% of all the total marks.
I'm so proud of you.
Thank you.
Sorry, I never knew you have a visitor.
Sir, yes, my younger sister, she came to give me the good news about her jam result.
Ah.
Yes, sir.
Really? And what's the good news, baby?
Good afternoon, sir. I got a distinction.
Brilliant.
Yes, sir.
Distinction. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
And Danny never told me you have such a pretty, intelligent sister. And this is the type of girl I'm looking for. Somebody to shoot commercial for us. In the next commercial, please invite her.
Sir, the problem is that Ugoma is a very shy person and she likes being private.
This one, I overrule. You will come and see me. We need pretty girls like you, okay? You have somebody to make that distinction. She must be brilliant. Once again, congratulations. Eh? We like pretty girls like you.
Ugoma, this is my chairman, Chief Tamno Proko Wilson.
Nice to meet you, sir.
Thank you.
We have told me a lot about you, sir.
Yes. And I'd like to see you again. Daniel, don't forget. I want to discuss something with you. So, it's either you come to the office, I'll come and see you later. It's a pleasure meeting you.
Thank you.
He will bring you in the next conversation.
Okay, yes, sir.
I'm such a pretty girl.
I'm coming to your office, sir.
Okay.
Thank you, sir. Are you okay?
Yes, I. So, you made it?
Yes, I made it.
So you have to go home. I'll come to the house later.
Okay.
Okay?
I'll be eating.
fine water means. You want a ride?
Yes, please.
Good.
Are you a taxi driver?
Tufiawa. How can I be a taxi driver? This is my car. Huh?
Oh, sorry. Yeah. Which way are you going to, sir?
I am going straight to the way you are going to. Yeah, so it doesn't matter where I'm going to. Please come inside, let me give you a ride.
Thank you very much.
Hey, fine water means. Fine water means. Fine water means. No, water means should not be standing on the road. So, water means. Your face is very new here. I've never seen your face here. You must be new around here.
You're right, sir. I'm a student of Polytechnic at the next town. I came to do research for my projects.
I see, a student.
Yeah.
Well, my name is Engineer Ago. Engineer Ago. Mm. Is there any way I can be of assistance to you?
Certainly, sir. I'll need a lot of assistance.
Yeah.
But first of all, my name is Ebere. But my friends call me Ebi.
Ebi? Ebi? Mm. That's very good. That's very good. Anyway, any assistance you want, you are a beautiful water miss. Look, just ask me. Because you see, I control the whole of this village. And I can do anything for a beautiful water miss like you.
That's interesting. Yes. That's interesting. So, fortunate then.
Yes, yes. You're very forgiving.
Fortunate, I mean. I am lucky today.
Lucky? You are very, very lucky.
I need a place to spend the night.
Oh.
So I can continue my research.
That is small thing. True, true, you are very lucky. Because there's this hotel somewhere that we normally go to relax when things are difficult. Okay. Do you mind? You can spend the night there.
I don't mind, so.
You don't
thank
mind.
You very much.
Very,
I don't mind.
Very good, very
thank
good.
You.
Hey, Abby. Mm-hmm. Yeah, what I mean is. Let's go there. Let's go there. Let me take you there. Let me take you there.
Take me there.
Abby, the water means. Okay. You are a beautiful water miss. Beautiful water miss. Ah, they didn't have found out. Let me wind up this drop. Let me wind it up and then see if I can put my air conditioner.
It's a very comfortable and secure hotel. You'll enjoy it.
I can see. It's nice.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Welcome, sir.
How are you?
Nice to have you, sir.
Thank you, thank you. My favorite one, I want to make use of it now. It's available.
It's
beautiful. Okay. As usual.
No problem, sir.
Very well.
Rita, yes. Is that not Argo's voice ahead now?
Yes, he just went to his room with the girl.
Oh, he's lodging?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Argo. Argo. You see that one? That one is too much. By the way, what about the stuff I asked you to list out for me? Have you done it?
Almost, yes.
All right, please, get it ready. Yeah, on my way back, I'll stop.
Hey, Madonna, why never? Why? Is anybody in this house? Ada? Adobe?
Mama?
Oh, no.
Welcome, ma.
Welcome, my dear. How are you?
I'm fine.
What of your mother?
You just missed her. She went to the market.
Yeah. So, Ada, you are still in this village and you have refused to come and see me. Okapanoma. Eh?
It's not like that, ma.
But like how? Did I offend you?
No. It's just that I've been busy. And besides, the last time I came to your place, your husband drove me away.
Don't mind that, ma. Eh? Don't mind him. Oh, I'm sorry about that. Enugu. Have you heard from your friend Uguma lately? I'm so worried.
Mama, you don't have to be worried. I told you what she said the last time she wrote me.
I know, but I just want to know how she's faring. Yeah? I'm missing her seriously. Please, can I have her house address so that I'll go and look for her in the city?
Mama, the problem is that she didn't include any address in all the letters she wrote me. And hey. I don't have any means to reach her except she writes.
Hey, I hope Wally is all right too. I hope she's okay.
Mama, Ugoma is perfectly fine in the city. See, I promise you, anytime I hear anything from her, I will let you know immediately.
It's okay. It's okay. It's about to rain. Let me start going. Oh,
Mama.
Please greet your mother for me.
Yes, ma'am. Be careful.
It's all right. Hi.
Mama, please don't bother yourself, okay?
Oh, my dear.
Bye-bye.
Chai! Sisimo! Do you like the room? Are you comfortable with the room?
Yes, I am, very much.
Thank you. Because I'm going to make sure that you enjoy yourself in this village and beyond, even before you travel.
And I'll also ensure you get good value of your money tonight.
This is heaven. This is heaven! Why don't you just kill me? Kill me with love. Let me go and stay in heaven forever.
You're very funny.
Why? Eh?
I'm not a killer, but a lover. But my love comes with price, you know.
Money is not the problem. It is how to spend it that is the problem. I will pay any price.
You pay any price.
Just come.
Come on, kill me.
So, sir, these are the. A few girls we have selected for the TV commercial, but I just want you to make the final selection.
Huh? I've seen them, but none of them fit the character of what I'm looking for.
Sir, like I said, these are the best models we have for now. That's like the other one. They're the best we have for now.
I know. Well, they don't fit into the character I'm looking for. We need a younger, fresh character. A beautiful, younger person with enchanting smiles that will captivate our audience. These ones are old. Don't need them.
So, sir, you're saying we should scout for more models?
Yes, but... Daniel.
Sir.
What about the girl you introduced to me a few days ago as your younger sister?
Ugoma.
Yes, Ugoma.
She's fine, sir.
She fits exactly into the character I'm looking for. Not all these old ones you brought.
But, sir, Ugoma, she's not a model, sir. And I don't think she's ready to do something like this.
She doesn't need to be a model to shoot a TV commercial. In fact, she fits into the exact character I'm looking for. Not these ones, please.
Okay, sir. I'll still talk to her, but like I said, she's not a model and I don't think she's ready for this public.
We are talking about money. And she needs money. I'm ready to pay her 1 million naira. She needs the money. And she fits into the character.
Okay.
So what are we talking about?
I understand you, sir. I'll definitely talk to her.
Not only talk to her, let her come and see me.
Okay, sir.
Yes. Not this old man that you brought here.
I will have to talk to her.
Please.
And I believe she wants to just take this opportunity.
Please do.
Thank you very
much.
I'm
waiting.
Okay, sir. Let me just drop
Thank you.
Out.
Thank you.
1 million naira? Are you serious?
I'm serious. My boss insisted that you should be paid for the job.
What am I going to do?
You know, just to see your lines, see what is really on the script in front of a camera. And secondly, you take pictures. The pictures will be used for the billboards and the handbills, posters, and others. And then you do the voicing, which will be used for radio jingles. That's it, and the job is done.
I don't think I can do it.
Why?
Because all these things you just said, I don't understand anything.
Ugoma, don't worry. See, I am going to teach you everything you need to know before we start shoot. Okay?
Okay. And I'll give it a try.
Good. Good. Look at you. Very soon you're going to become a big star. Very, very big star.
Yes, I can't wait.
So tell me, what did you do today?
I took a stroll around the neighborhood and I came back. And since I was working today.
That's it. Did you get to that Onyeka Dominic? It's called Onyeka Dominic.
Oh, eh? Where is this man now? Hey. And his food is getting cold, eh? I want to go and sleep. In fact, when he comes back, he will eat his food. I don't know, I'm tired. I want to go and sleep.
I just want to eat you up. You're so beautiful, I want to eat you up.
Hmm?
Yes.
How can you eat me up when I'm no food? You better call the kitchen if you're hungry.
I'm hungry for you next night. It's, it's you I'm hungry for this night.
Please, don't start what you're not capable of finishing. I know what I'm talking about.
Please don't make me laugh.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know why they call me Ago? It's because I'm a strong man. I control this whole village and I'm capable of anything.
Eh?
Yes.
Very well then. Mm-hmm. But don't say you're tired again. Like you did the last time.
Oh, leave that one. Who will be tired?
You'll not be tired.
Me or you.
Hmm?
In fact, I got one. You care.
Eh?
You know who will surrender.
Okay now. Did not come home last night.
Hey, what happened? Where could he be? Hey.
Good morning, sir. Thank God you are okay. We were scared that something bad might have happened to you.
What? Manager, manager. What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, but I only came to make sure that you are safe.
Was there a danger to my life? Why did you come and disturb my blissful sleep?
Like I said, I'm sorry about that. I had to come and check up on you because I got a report from the receptionist that the girl who was here with you last night left this hotel premises under suspicious circumstances.
No, 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 you're wrong. I think she's in there. Ebere!
She's gone, sir. She left this hotel a few minutes ago. In fact, she tricked the hotel security man at the gate.
Why would she do that?
I don't know. And I was told she drove out in your car.
My car? No, 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 no. Wait.
See, Ogagun, she lied to the security man that you sent her on an errand.
Errand? Which errand? Which errand? Which errand? Wait. Hey! My key is not there. My purse, my wallet, my money. My money is gone. She has killed me. I didn't send her on any errand now. Which errand?
You mean you did not send Lady on an errand?
I didn't send any errand. She has killed me.
We have to quickly inform the police before she will be far gone.
She can't inform. Let me come and stop my car. Look, I begged her to kill me yesterday. She has finally killed me. I begged her. I said, kill me. Let me go to heaven. Now she has killed me and I have gone to heaven. I must come back to earth. Hey, Ago.
Hello? Hello? Is that Inspector Evan?
Hey! 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 Agu! Fire!
Hey!
Agu!
Eh?
What happened?
My beautiful wife.
I was about coming to your workshop to look for you.
Hey.
Where did you spend the night?
Hey! I know it was your prayer. Your prayer and your devotion to your God that saved me. Hey! Praise your God, oh! Thank your God, oh!
What happened?
Eh? Hey! Happened? Come. Hey!
What happened now?
Oh.
Eh? Agu!
Hey,
Ogini.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hey.
Hey, so what happened? Ogini, man.
Hey, let us just thank God that I came back alive.
My dear.
Hey.
I was so upset, so worried. I couldn't even sleep last night. Yeah? When I realized that you didn't come back, where is your car? What happened?
Armed robbers and kidnappers attacked me yesterday night.
Blood of Jesus.
Ah!
Holy Ghost fire.
I am... If I tell you what I suffered yesterday night, you will pity me.
Hey!
But I am certain it was your prayer,
your devotion to your God that saved me.
Hey, so where did this happen? How? How?
Ah! The pain I went through. The suffering I went through yesterday night. You don't know it.
No.
But like I said, it was your God and devotion to your God that saved me.
Thank God.
Praise the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Praise the Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Terrevocation. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hell.
God, I thank you. Abba, Father, I worship you. Adonai, I praise your name. Hey!
So, Ugoma, are you ready? Are you good? Are you good to go?
Yes.
You're good. All right, guys. Everybody back to your positions. Back to your position. My artist is ready.
I'm nervous. I don't think I can do this.
Why? We have rehearsed those things several times. All you need to do is deliver the lines the way they are. Focus to the camera. Just go straight to the camera. Right? That's all you need to do. Come on, I know you can do it. And come on. Some smile, right? Smile. Okay.
All right, guys. Light.
Standing by.
Sound.
Standing by, sir.
All right. Makeup.
Final touch.
Last check. Continuity. All right, guys. Are we good?
Yes,
continuity. Okay, cameraman. Good.
Sound.
Alright.
Sound
rolling. Yeah. Come. Keep
one. Are we good?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Light, are you good?
Nice. Sound rolling.
Alright. Alright, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, and action!
The future of our...
Come on, go on!
Look up!
The future of our great... The future of our great... The future of our great nation. The future.
Cut! What is this? What's going on? Huh? Come on, you can do this.
I'm sorry, I forgot the lines.
How will you forget the lines? How? Why? We've been rehearsing this thing. How can you forget it? Are you ready now?
Daniel, take it easy. Young girl, you are doing very well. And I know you will do better than this. Okay?
Thank you, sir.
Don't be frightened. Yeah? You are nervous because it's your first time. Right? And you will come out of it. Now, I want you to take a deep breath. Come on. Another one? Good. Do I read the script? Mm-hmm. Continuity. Are you okay?
Yeah,
you need a sip of this?
Mm-hmm.
Good girl. Make me proud, okay?
Okay, sir.
Let's go.
Okay. Are you good?
I'm ready.
You good now? All right, guys.
From top.
Camera.
Camera. Sound.
Sound rolling.
Oh, yeah. Same. 7 to 3.
All right, 3, 2, 1, and action.
The future of our great nation depends on every one of us. Therefore, we must strive to defend our unity and uphold the dreams of the founding fathers of our nation.
for a greater tomorrow. And it's only through the efforts of people of goodwill that peace can be defended.
Oh, God! God, 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 that's my Aries! God, 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 God!
Life is full good, of mysteries.
That's good.
Surprises.
Come on, come on.
Get out of the car.
Beautiful, beautiful.
I told you you can do it. You have done it. And you do more.
Thank you very much, sir.
Very proud of you. You need a sip?
No, sir. All right.
Thank you very much, sir.
Pleasure.
Thank you. All right, guys. Strike it down.
We may never know why.
Nice one.
Certain things happen.
One thing you. Here's the check of $1 million I promised you. I fulfilled my promise.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you.
As a matter of fact, Elgoma, your performance in our commercial was very excellent. Very, very excellent. And I will feature you in any of our subsequent productions. I will surely feature you.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you very much, sir. Very kind.
You can get up, please. Get up. As regarding your university education, don't hesitate to call me. Don't say you're worrying me. I will surely be there for you.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you. God bless you, sir.
Don't oppress the people where they belong. Don't oppress the people where they belong. Sometimes what you get out of life depends on what you've given to life. One thing you must know.
Whoa, I can't believe this. This piece of paper in my hand is worth 1 million naira. It's like a dream come true.
Goma, you better believe it because this is reality now.
Thank you so much.
For what?
For everything. For everything you've been doing for me.
Goma, it was your effort. Okay? So you don't have to thank me. The only man you should thank is God that has made everything possible for you. Okay?
I know. But it wouldn't have been possible if you didn't introduce me to your course. You gave me the opportunity. Thank you so much.
Mm-hmm. It's okay.
And now I have 1 million naira to share with you.
Share? With me? Oh, God.
Of course. You need part of this. At least rent a more comfortable apartment. And trust me, I'll still have enough left.
You see, Ugoma, there's money. Every bit of it is for your education. Okay? Every course should be spent for your studies. Besides, I have everything that I want. I have because I have you. So, all I'm waiting for is for you to go to school, graduate, then come back home. We can now afford any apartment we want and spend the rest of our lives together, happily, ever.
I want the same thing, so thank you. And I want to stay with you forever.
Life is full of mysteries, surprises everywhere. People go and people come. Leaving lasting impressions.
We don't know what life holds for us. Just do your best to get it right.
We may never know why, oh why, oh why.
Why, oh why, oh why.
Certain things happen.
One thing you must know. Destiny must prevail. Destiny must prevail. One thing you must remember. Destiny must prevail. Destiny must prevail.
Udoka!
Oh. Hey. Kago. What is the name of this type of sickness now? Let me take you to the hospital before this sickness will get worse.
Hey! Come, don't just worry yourself. Eh? Go to Awoka's medicine store. Tell him I have a swollen scrotum. Eh? Let him give you a painkiller for swollen scrotum. Please.
I go. There's no medication I will get from the chemist that can cure this thing now. Eh? Let me take you to the hospital so that they will treat you before this thing gets worse. So.
Hospital? Udoka, pray for me instead. Pray for me. I'm dying, no. I'm dying,
you
Udoka.
Will not die. Holy Ghost fire. You will not die. I reject it in Jesus' name.
Hey!
Every way from form of passion against you shall never prosper.
Yeah.
I cover you with the blood of Jesus.
Yeah.
You will not die in Jesus.
Yeah. I have a confession. I have a confession to make.
Confession of what?
This sickness is not anybody doing me. This sickness is a result of me jumping from one woman to another.
Holy Ghost fire!
Hey!
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 Ago. Hey! Ago.
It's not any enemy.
No wonder you have been moving from bad to worse lately.
I'm sorry.
Ago, why?
It's the handwork of the devil. Hey. I learned my lesson. It will not happen again. Yay!
Hey, don't worry, after we talk about this, let me take you to the hospital first.
Hospital.
Come.
Don't touch. Yeah. My scrotum. Yay. The pain.
Destiny. Let me take you to the hospital now. Let me take you to the hospital.
Hey.
Oh, no.
Good morning, Mama.
Morning. No, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
In fact, you will live long.
Amen.
Eh? I was on my way to your house. I have a very urgent message I want to discuss with you.
What a coincidence. I also have an urgent message for you from Ugoma.
Ugoma? I hope all is well.
All is
what
well.
Happened to her?
All is well, Mama. I've got great news. Ugoma is now a celebrity in the city.
Selegene? Is that the name of the man she's living with?
No. It means that she's now a popular person.
Yeah?
A superstar. They now show her on TV every day.
You don't say.
I'm telling you.
Ugoma now appears on television. How did she do that?
Well, you can ask her that yourself. She gave me this parcel to give to you.
Yeah.
It contains a phone and a SIM card.
Hey!
She would love to speak with you directly from now on.
Is it okay? Yeah? Hey! What phone? Ifuka? Hey! But I don't know how to use this phone now. I don't know how to use it. You will teach me.
Small thing. I'll teach you, Mama.
Eh?
Yes,
Mama. Hey! Did you say Ugoma is now celebrity?
Celebrity, Mama.
Celebrity! Hey! In fact, you know, I was coming to your house to see you, but now that you're here, come inside and teach me. Ugo, ma. It's not celebrity.
Celebrity.
Hey, come and teach me, yo.
So that is absolutely amazing.
It is. Daniel, I'm not surprised. That girl is very talented. Right from the phase that you introduced her to me, I know there was something special about her. Honestly.
You're right, sir. Everything about Ukoma are special. Ever since I met her, everything in my life has been going smoothly. That shows that there's something special about her.
How do you mean? You mean she's not your biological sister?
I'm sorry, sir, but the truth is that Ugoma is not my biological sister. I met her when she was stranded. I needed a place to stay, so
This is interesting. So both of you lied to me.
I am sorry, sir. I'm really sorry. Sorry for the wrong impression we gave to you. The truth is that Ugoma and I, our relationship is like brother and sister relationship. Nothing more.
Daniel, you know, I like you a lot and I took you like my son.
Yes, sir.
Why did you lie to me?
I am really sorry, sir.
Honey, no problem. That girl is full of talent. And she's somebody special. Don't let her go.
Thank you very much, sir.
Please, don't let her go.
I won't, sir.
I like her too.
I like her too, sir.
I like people with talents.
Yes, sir. I won't let her go, sir.
Great. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. I really appreciate it. God bless you, sir.
Amen.
Can I go, sir?
You can go.
Thank you, sir.
Very, very talented girl. Not as much.
Stop crying, Mama. It's fine. You should be happy about the outcome of the matter, Mama. Yes. If that didn't happen, only God knows if I'll get to where I am right now. Everything happened for a reason, Mama. Yes. Please stop crying. I have forgiven him already. Yes. It's okay. Please stop crying. I'm happy he's facing the consequence of all his escapades. Yes, it's okay, Mama, it's okay. I'm fine, don't worry, I'll talk to you later. I'll call you tomorrow, okay? Okay, Mama, bye-bye. My mother on the phone, and I opened up to her about everything that happened between me and her husband back then.
Is that why you're crying? It is good you told her the type of man she's married to, so she would know herself. Okay?
No, my mom is not happy. She's sad and I hate to see her that way.
It's all right.
She has told a lot for me. She's suffered. She suffered a lot.
Mom, it's okay. Okay? I'll wipe your tears. Huh? Wipe your tears. I have good news that will cheer you up. Alright?
What's that?
You know, based on your brilliant performance on the first job they gave to you, a multinational company is asking for your services. They want you to be their brand ambassador and also their, you know, someone that will be running their TV adverts for them.
Another advert?
This is not just another advert. This is huge. This is big. Trust me, it is. I mean, your face is going to be on all their products. And also, you're going to be their official brand ambassador. You know what that means? At least you'll be going everywhere the company is going to. And guess how much this is?
How much?
20 million.
Shh.
20 million naira.
20 million?
20 million. Calm down. That's big.
Wait.
It's big. I know it's
you
big.
Serious?
I'm serious.
Tell me
I'm not.
Shh. 20 million?
It's big. It's very big. But you just have to calm down.
Are you serious?
Calm down. Yeah, I'm serious.
20 million?
20 million. Just calm down. 20 million naira. Oh. Come down. Congratulations.
Wait. Shh.
It's okay before you run mad. Calm down before you run mad.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious.
Wait.
I mean, you're going to be on every TV screen, every billboard, and everything that belongs to that company.
I want to faint.
Don't faint. Faint on me. Please don't leave me. Don't leave me. Don't faint or leave me. You're big now.
Thank you.
Are you happy?
Udoka, please forgive me. Udoka, please forgive me.
Oh, forgive you? Did I hear you say forgive you, Ako? After you tried to forcefully sleep with my daughter, a girl that called to the father, Ako, why? Ako, you are so heartless. You are wicked, Ako. But you are crazy!
Look, I know it's an evil attempt. It's a very bad attempt. I thank God I did not succeed.
Thank God. Yes. Thank God you did not succeed. Because I would have killed you here and now. Wicked man. After molesting all the young girls in this village, you also have the guts to try sleeping with my own daughter, Aku. Aku, you are a wicked man. Aku, you are heartless. In fact, you are a useless ego.
Hey.
Animal.
Look, please. I have learned my lesson. It will never happen again.
Exactly. Huh? Exactly. It will never happen again because I'm walking out of this useless and fruitless marriage. Aku, you are wicked. You will die with this sickness.
Udoka, consider my condition, though. Hey. Udoka, consider my Udoka.
One thing you must know, destiny must prevail, destiny must prevail. One thing you must remember, destiny must prevail, destiny must prevail.
Chelobo, are we at the, is this the church? Hey! Hey, is this where you live? Hey! 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 Are you sure this is where you people live? Nanu Mamo!
Yeah!
Ugomo!
Hey!
You look so beautiful!
Thank you. You mean this is where you live?
Yes, so this is where I live. Myself and Daniel, what they have.
Oh! Now!
Hey, Mama.
Hey! So you mean this is your house? It looks like St. Paul's Cathedral, very big!
Thank you.
Hi!
Adobe, let me help you.
I want to go and see the backyard.
Mama, don't worry, you see it later. Let's go inside. Come and see inside. Mama, let's go.
Hey, again. Let me see the inside. Hey! This is heaven! Hey! You mean this house belongs to you and Daniel?
Yes, sir.
Hey!
Mama, no. The house belongs to Goma. She bought it with her hard earned money.
Is it okay? Hey! No! Nyamaka, nyamaka! Bamba, believe me, believe me! Yeah!
Thank you.
Hey! Mama. You have really made me proud. I am very happy.
Thank you, Mama.
Hey!
Yeah. Mama, it's the Lord's doing. My dear. He sent Daniel over here to help me in the city.
Yeah. Oh, thank you very much. Oh, thank you very much. My Lord will bless you.
Amen.
My Lord will replenish a million fold.
Amen.
Hey, thank you very much. Oh.
Amen.
Hey.
Might okay. I owe Ugoma here a whole lot.
Yeah.
I mean, ever since she stepped into my life, everything has been working perfectly well. Thank you very much.
Hey, thank you, my son. The Lord has blessed both of you.
Amen.
And I'm also blessing both of you so that your union will be fruitful.
Amen.
Hey. If you allow me, I will dance and dance and dance.
Try to treat people right.
I love you for that.
Be good to everyone around. People are angels in disguise.
Angels in disguise.
Be careful not to blow your chance.
My dear, I can't believe my own Ugoma lives in this house. If I owns this mansion.
Mama?
No.
Mama, you did a wonderful thing leaving that useless man. I can't believe that man, Abby, did
dear.
All those things.
Thank you, my dear. Ago was the worst thing that ever happened to me. In fact, he was my worst nightmare. Hi.
Oh, sir. Yeah, thank you very much.
Yes, sir. Okay, sir, you're not far away again, sir. Yes, sir. Okay, let me just inform her. Okay, sir.
And now?
The chairman just called me. He said he's on his way to this place. He said he wants to see the house.
Oh, that's nice. Mama, that's my boss. The man who manages my career.
Wow.
Yeah, he's on his way coming here to see the house.
Oh, that's good. I would love to see him too. At least to show appreciation.
Yes, ma'am. Chai.
At least to show my appreciation.
I think he's one of the kids.
Okay, then. Okay. Okay.
Chai, I can't wait to meet you. Hi, he's such a nice man. Hi. Le good Ugom Piko. Hey. Ugom de Zekwa Kawa. Yeah?
Oh, that would be my friend.
Thanks for coming, sir. Beautiful place. Good.
Oh, that would be my friend. Oh! Thank you.
you so much, sir, for coming.
How are you, my dear?
Thanks, sir.
This is beautiful.
Thank you, sir.
And you're going to get a bigger one than this.
Amen. Sir, meet my mom. Mama, my boss.
Your mom?
Yes, sir.
Udoka.
Wilson!
Oh my God. Is it really you?
Yes, it is me. I can't believe I'll see you again. Wilson.
I've sat for you everywhere.
Oh my God. I can't believe I'm seeing you, Wilson.
What's going on here?
Uguma. Ma? So you have finally met with your father. And you don't want to tell me. It's not good.
Is she the child?
Yes.
Hey!
She's your daughter.
Oh my God.
Uguma, this is your father.
But Mama, I thought you said my father died before I was born.
Yes. That was what the mother told me. But I'll tell you everything that happened now. Please, let us all sit down. I was a housemaid in their house. Their family was very wealthy. I happened to be the only child. In fact, the only son. We later on fell in love and I got pregnant for him. When the mother found out that I was pregnant for him, she took me to their family doctor for an abortion. I escaped. I ran back to the village where my family abandoned me and chased me away. I really suffered. I don't know what else to do. I took care of the pregnancy alone. My parents disowned me. When I gave birth to you, I took you back to the city so that your father would see you. When I got to the city, I was told that he has traveled abroad to further his studies. The mother couldn't accept you as a grandchild because you're a girl child. I went back to the village and I persisted and continued coming to the city. The mother concocted the story that your father is dead. That he died in a plane crash with the husband. When I came back to the city again, I noticed that the mother had sold the house and relocated to where I couldn't find her. So I don't have any option than to go back to the village. I couldn't go back to my father's house because they have already disowned me. Then I met Ago, who took me in. And that was how I got married to him.
Mama, so you mean Chief is my father?
Yes.
This is ridiculous. You know, there is something about Uguma, something special I can't explain. So, Uguma is my flesh and blood?
Yes.
My dear, come. Hey. Uduka, please come.
Life is full of mysteries, surprises everywhere. People go and people come,
people go and people come,
leaving lasting impressions. We don't know what life holds for us.
Just do your best to get it right.
We may never know why, oh why, oh why,
why, oh why, oh why.
Certain things happen.
One thing you must know, destiny must prevail. Destiny must prevail. One thing you must remember, destiny must prevail. Destiny must prevail.
Try to treat people right. Be good to everyone around you.